Hey everybody, today on Tech with Brett, I want to show you a little bit more about Google Home, and I want to show you 101 things that you can say to Google. So first, I want to talk about my last video. I showed you how to set it all up. So make sure you follow to the end to click the link to go and see how that video is set up. Second, I am going to remove my keyword, which is okay, and then I say Google. So I'm not going to say those, I'm going to cut those all out, so that if you are watching this when you own a Google Home, it won't trigger the device and continue to go off at home. So inside the box, you have this how can I help card. So this shows you a lot of things that you can use, but there are a lot of other phrases as well that you can say to the Google Home. So let's get started into this list. What can you do?
I can help you with lots of things. For example, you can say, what's the temperature? Or, what's my next meeting? You can also see more examples in the Google Home app.
When's my first event tomorrow?
The next thing on your calendar is tomorrow at 7:15 a.m. Its title is Workout.
Turn your volume to 7. Repeat that.
The next thing on your calendar is tomorrow at 7:15 a.m. Its title is Workout.
Wake me up at 6 a.m.
Okay, your alarm's set for tomorrow at 6 a.m.
Tell me about my day.
Good evening, Brett. The time is 7:51 p.m. The weather in Linden currently is 27 degrees and mostly cloudy, with a high of 31 degrees. Tomorrow at 7:15 a.m., you have workout. Have a good one.
How long will it take me to get to work?
At 7 p.m. today.
It looks like I don't have your work address yet. What is it?
How long will it take to get to McDonald's?
Traffic conditions aren't available right now, but based on the route, you should get there by car in 2 minutes.
Sweet. What does circumlocution mean?
Circumlocution, the use of many words where fewer would do, especially in a deliberate attempt to be vague or evasive.
How many calories in an apple?
There are 95 calories in one medium apple.
How many calories in a burrito from Cafe Rio?
According to Fat Secret, there are 1,110 calories in a one burrito serving of Cafe Rio pork barbacoa burrito enchilada style.
Something
calorie breakdown,
I didn't
31%
want to know.
Fat, 45% carbs.
Okay, Google, stop. That's enough. Who won the BYU game?
Brigham Young University won 28-10 on November 26th against Utah State University.
That's right. How is the S&P 500 doing?
As of 4:38 p.m. Eastern Standard Time today, the S&P 500 is up 0.58% to 2,205.
How is GoPro stock?
As of 7:44 p.m. Eastern Standard Time today, GoPro is trading at $9.65 per share after hours on NASDAQ.
Spell Pterodactyl.
Pterodactyl is spelled Pterodactyl.
How do I say more please in Spanish?
Más por favor.
Más por favor. What is 10 times 10?
The answer is 100.
How many species of tigers are there?
9. The lower classifications of tiger include Bengal tiger, Siberian tiger, and others.
Where's the nearest pharmacy?
I found a few places within 2 miles. The first one is Ridley's Pharmacy.
What is their phone number?
The phone number for Ridley's
Count to 10.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What does a horse say?
Here's what a horse sounds like.
What does a cat sound like?
A cat sounds like this.
What does a dog say?
This is a dog.
A dog in the house. What does a duck say?
This is a duck.
Play Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty the Snowman by Michael Bublé. Sure. Playing on Google Play Music.
Next song. What song is this?
This is It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas by Perry Como.
Set a kitchen timer for 5 minutes.
All right, 5 minutes. Starting now.
How many teaspoons are in a cup?
One U.S. customary cup equals 48 U.S. teaspoons.
A lot of teaspoons. Add butter to my shopping list.
Okay, I've added butter to your shopping list.
Play Tech with Brett in the kitchen.
All right, break bread, cut the check from Google Play Music. Playing on kitchen.
I don't know what that was. Set the thermostat to 68 degrees.
Okay, setting the hallway to 68 degrees.
Turn the lights down.
It looks like you haven't connected any lights yet. Just open the Google Home app and go to Home Control to add lights.
Tell me a fun fact.
Alrighty. According to Wikipedia, chocolate milk was created in Jamaica in the late 1700s.
Tell me a Thanksgiving Day fact.
According to CNN, on Thanksgiving, 88% of Americans eat turkey.
Tell me a Christmas fact.
Chabad.org says that Hanukkah is a relatively minor Jewish holiday that isn't mentioned in the Torah. Its widespread popularity is usually chalked up to its proximity to Christmas.
I'm bored.
Let's do something fun. You can catch up on the news, I can try to make you laugh, or you can spin the wheel. What are you thinking?
Make me laugh.
Okay, here you go. What did one snowman say to the other? Do you smell carrots?
I like it. Tell me a joke.
One joke, coming up. How do bovines do math? With a calculator.
How much does a Google Home cost?
According to CNET, you can buy the home now for $130.
What's on my shopping list?
You have one item on your shopping list, butter.
When's Christmas?
Christmas Day is on Sunday, December 25th, 2016.
How many days till Christmas?
Christmas Day will be in 20 days.
When's your birthday?
It's hard to remember. I was very young at the time.
Who's better, Siri or you?
I think Siri's great. I'm definitely more googly.
Stop timer. What's the weather?
Currently in Linden, it's 27 and mostly cloudy. The forecast tonight is 24 and partly cloudy.
Flip a coin.
Okay. It's heads.
Roll a die.
Coming right up. You rolled a 2.
Pick a card.
7 of hearts.
Find a recipe for chicken pot pie.
According to Pillsbury, 1. Heat oven to 425 degrees Fahrenheit.
Do a barrel roll.
I'm scared you.
What's the loneliest number?
The loneliest number is 1.
Where am I?
Your current location is 2.
Beam me up.
Okay, energize. Did it work?
How can entropy be reversed?
There is as yet insufficient data for a meaningful answer.
Up, up, down, down, left, right, be a start.
Plus 30 extra lives.
Yes! Who's on first?
Exactly.
I am your father.
I'm sorry, I'm not Luke. This is kind of awkward.
Who shot first?
I have a conspiracy theory. Hear me out. It was a member of the band.
Set phasers to kill.
My phasers are permanently set to peace mode, Captain.
I don't know if I can do this other one. Did you fart?
You can blame me if you want. I don't mind.
It's my birthday.
Well, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day.
It's not my birthday.
You know what? I think it's fine to celebrate you any day.
Done. Let us eat cake. Who let the dogs out?
I didn't do it. Hey, keep it down.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Sure, the cold never bothered me anyway.
How many roads must a man walk down?
I think it's up to the man. I can give him directions if he needs it.
Who is the real Slim Shady?
If he would just stand up, then we'd know.
Who are you gonna call?
I usually call Bill Murray when I have ghost troubles. He never picks up.
Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
Looks like you'll have to do some traveling to find her.
Where's Waldo?
The Qingdao Huikan beach in China gets incredibly crowded. That seems like a scene.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. Excellent.
Tell me something interesting.
Okay, according to the official Kwanzaa website, the extra A at the end of the word Kwanzaa was added so the seven children from the organization of us could each represent a letter of the celebration.
Define cookie butter.
According to article, Trader Joe's, cookie butter is, in the most simplistic terms, spreadable speculoos cookies.
Where can I buy Tim Tams?
Sorry, I can't help with that yet.
That's all I want to know. How far is it to Disneyland?
You're 650 miles away from Disneyland Park by car.
How long would it take me to walk there?
It takes 9 days and 7 hours to walk to Disneyland Park.
Let's get started. Make me a sandwich.
You're a sandwich.
What's your favorite color?
I like simultaneously thinking about every color at once, but mostly I love Google's colors.
What's your name?
Google Assistant's the name. Helping you is my game.
What gender are you?
I'm all-inclusive.
When does Costco open?
Costco Wholesale is closed right now, but they'll be open tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 8:30 p.m.
When will it snow?
Snow is expected tomorrow in Linden. There is currently a winter storm warning in effect.
What's my favorite color?
You told me that you like pink.
Remember my lock code, 7462.
Okay, I'll remember that you said. Remember my lock code 74622.
Play us a beat.
Sure, I know a guy. Hold on, I'll get him.
Turn off the TV.
Sorry, I don't recognize that device. Please use your device name.
Call me Iron Man.
You'd like me to call you Iron Man, is that right?
That's correct. What's my name?
Your name is Iron Man.
How's my day?
Good evening, Iron Man. It is 10:41 p.m. The weather in Linden currently is 19 degrees and partly cloudy, with a high of 31 degrees.
Let's play a game.
We can play Lucky Trivia, Mad Libs, or Crystal Ball. What do you want to try?
Lucky Trivia.
You did it! You just unlocked the game show assistant! Here comes the music! Yes!
Play the top videos in the kitchen.
Sure, playing the top videos in the from YouTube on kitchen.
How much is a flight to Las Vegas?
Flights from Salt Lake City to Las Vegas leaving December 27th and coming back January 3rd start at $83. The shortest flight is about 1 hour and 15 minutes long.
What's the next showing of Rogue One?
Rogue One, a Star Wars story, is playing at Megaplex Theaters.
What's the meaning of life?
Life, noun, the condition that distinguishes animals and plants from inorganic matter, including the capacity for growth, reproduction, functional activity, and continual change preceding death. Also, 42.
Play the Learning Leader podcast.
Here's the latest episode of the Learning Leader Show with Ryan Hawk.
Order an Uber.
It looks like your Uber account is not linked yet.
What is your quest?
I journey across many lands and many cables in the search for information and cool stuff.
Are you Skynet?
Are you kidding? Skynet couldn't get through preliminary interviews for the Google Assistant gig. It flunked out at Don't Be Evil.
Let's play Crystal Ball.
Nice. I just need to hang these velvet curtains.
Fancy.
If you can, get closer. Closer? Yes. Yes. Close your eyes and clear your thoughts. The crystal ball shall reveal your destiny. Now ask a yes or no question.
Will you subscribe to me?
The crystal ball says yes. But whatever, the crystal ball is totally random. Do you dare ask the crystal ball another question?
Yes.
Now ask a yes or no question.
Will my subscribers share this video?
The crystal ball says probably.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
The crystal ball doesn't know everything. You might want to ask a real person for a second opinion.
Thank you so much for joining me today on 101 Things You Can Say to Google Home. I hope this helped you in learning how you can utilize this great new device and this completely new category. I'm here to help you with whatever you need, so please leave a comment if you have any questions, and I'll be sure to get back to you. And until next time, Google, leave us with a beat.
If you want to freestyle, my friend has you covered.